I can't believe Ned would do something like this. Not after what happened.
You really think he won't show up?
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
I can't even picture you ever missing a gig.
No, you see, Ned and I are very different.
Do you think your fans will be upset about us getting married?
Why would they?
My girl, you don't even realize. They all go home and imagine themselves with you.
No, I don't think so.
Yes, trust me. I used to. We could keep it a secret if that would be best. Maybe we should ask Lois what she thinks.
No way, Lily. When we get married, I want everybody to know that you chose me.
Sorry to interrupt. One second.
Hey.
Everything okay here?
Oh, yeah, it's just peachy. You know, We're on our way to a gig. I've been painstakingly planning for weeks. And we don't know if we can deliver a lead singer or not. What could be better? He'll be there.
He better be. He knows what's good for him.
Travy rational pumpkins. Look at it outside. See the snow turn to sleet? Look at the wind direction. Call this inclement weather. Not a real good idea flying a chopper through this. As the accidents happen, people end up being dead. Look, let me turn around and head back to Port Charles.
You're not getting this. I have to be in Rochester.
Even if it kills us.
If I don't make it, I'm dead anyway.
Okay, you guys. Tony Killer and the acoustics are great in there.
Please.
I know. Come on in. Get warm. Okay, the buffet is all set up, so I want you guys just eat and relax. And above all, don't worry, okay?
What if Betty doesn't show?
That's my problem, okay? All you gotta do is make sure that you are ready to hit the stage by 8 o'clock, okay? Just take some stuff. Okay.
You're proud out there, Brenda, selling tons of t-shirts.
That was supposed to be my gig.
No, you're fine where you're at. So what's the deal with Ashley? Is he gonna show up or not?
It doesn't look like he's gonna show. You know, you want to hear the stupidest part? I actually started to believe in him again, you know? Hey, guess that makes me the world's biggest chump, right?
No, he's the chump.
I can't believe that he did this to me again. You know what? I can't even believe that I let it happen to myself. I mean, what do I need, a building to fall down on my head?
Don't be hard on yourself, okay? We all started buying into his act.
Yeah, but I ought to know better.
Whoa.
You didn't tell me this is a suicide mission.
Mr. Ashton, we're not going to make it.
Don't say that.
For 2 minutes away of being in trouble, we're not going to be able to get out of. I'm taking her down.
As your boss, I order you to keep going.
Guess I'm fired.
Where are we?
I don't know. I can't see anything through the snow. Hey, wait a minute. I think I see a field.
You think? That's very reassuring.
You, religious man, Mr. Ashton?
Not particularly.
Well, then you better cross your fingers. That's right, a field. Look, I'd love to be more specific, but unfortunately we... All right. Thanks. Yeah, do your best. But I'll do it.
Fuck, we gotta get out of here.
Look, I'm doing the best I can, Mr. Ashton.
It's not enough. I'm stuck in the middle of a hayfield instead of being in Rochester where I belong.
Look, there's nothing to be done about it. Try and stay calm. I'm gonna go to the road and signal for help.
Yeah.
Hi, it's me. You're never gonna believe this.
Try me.
Right now, I'm in the chopper.
And I'm stranded in the middle of a field, and it's snowing like crazy.
This field wouldn't happen to be in the immediate vicinity of the university, would it?
Well, I don't know where it is. We were forced down because of the weather, and it doesn't look like we're going to be getting out of here
anytime soon. Lois? Lois, are you there?
I can't believe you did this to me again.
It's not my fault.
Never is. Goodbye, Ned. Hey, Miguel. Do you feel like singing tonight? You would be saving my life.
Well, you don't have to ask. I'd love to. Come on.
We owe you one.
Yeah, we do.
No, you don't. You don't owe me anything. Do you mind?
Mind? I love watching you sing.
Can you put her right where I can see her?
Absolutely. No, we'll put her right on the stage if that's what you want.
Come on. No, it's okay right up front.
Lily, I'll take you.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, where are you going?
Lois will
clean
it.
See here? Do you see him?
What happened?
Okay. Well, he says he's stuck in the field somewhere, you know? I just think he should maybe stay there forever.
Yeah.
Are you really mad? No. No, actually, you know, I'm not. I'm way beyond mad. It's just over. On every level. Okay, you guys. Let's figure out what we're going to do set-wise here, okay? Who's on the music sheet?
Why is this happening to me?
Okay, 7-7 sheet.
All right,
then.
We'll do a ballad.
Do a ballad after
that.
You better work.
Lucky, they want us to get my procession. Oh, okay. We gotta find Lucas and Tommy. See ya.
All right.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, Spencer.
Merry Christmas.
Glad to see you on your feet.
Yeah, well, you know, got to get back here as soon as I could.
There's a list of things for you to deal with about as long as your arm.
Well, don't get him started until after the party's over. You're supposed to be in the van. That's where I rode. That's where you rode. That's where Sonny rode, right?
I thought that you had more important things to do than come to the Christmas party.
Can a man change his mind? I realized it would be a good opportunity to do a little PR for my man's new club.
No, sales and marketing pumping through his veins.
Now, come on, everybody. Carolers, are you ready? Yeah. Everybody start to line up. Come on, you got the book? Let's start with Deck the Hall. Deck the Hall. Here we go.
Well, this must be an especially happy holiday for you.
Indeed it is.
Oh, and we'd like to share it. We're having a little family gathering at the home later on, and we'd love to have our three show business friends there.
Oh, that's really very nice of you,
no,
but
if it's just for family, I don't think...
You are family, and so is Brenda, and you come with her, so... Now, I've got little gifts for all of you, and I will not send them through the mail.
Well, I guess that leaves us with no choice. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thanks.
5 o'clock.
Yeah.
We'll be there.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Great. So lot, Benedict Arnold.
It'll be fine.
Oh,
what's
yeah, right.
Deal? Lila's been great to us over the past year. She helped us get her business started, and she even went out of her way to invite us, even though I think she twisted Deborah's arm. The least we could do is make an appearance. Yeah.
I have put in enough appearances at the mansion, thank you. Christmas is supposed to be a happy time.
Lois, come on. It'll be okay. You'll be with friends.